Because I am spirit soul, I have nothing to do with this material atmosphere. Asangayang purusha. This spirit soul has nothing to do, but on account of his material association, defined by different processes, we have grown this body, material body, and we are now, that is entangled. Just like a fish becomes entangled within the network. Similarly, we living entities, we are entangled with the network of this fabrication of this material elements. So, very difficult position. Just like the fish caught up in the net of the fisherman or Maya, similarly, we are now caught up within the network created by the material nature. Prakite kriyamanani gunai karmani sarva. Because we associated the particular type of material modes of nature, then we are now entangled. That the fish is entangled. Similarly, we are also entangled. This material world is supposed to be like a big ocean, bhavarnava. Arnava means ocean. And bhava means the situation where repetition of birth and death takes place. This is called bhavarnava. Anadi karama phale pori bhavarnava jale. Anadi karama phale. Before creation, I had my resultant action of my activities, and somehow or other I am now fallen in this ocean of bhavarnava, repetition of birth and death. So, as the fish being entangled, he struggles for existence, how to get out of the net. He is not peaceful. You will find as soon as he is caught up in the net, phat-phat-phat-phat-phat. He wants to get out. So that is our struggle for existence. How to get out? We do not know. So, to get out of this, it is only the mercy of Krishna. He can do everything. He can immediately take out from this entanglement. Otherwise, how is Almighty? I cannot get out. The fish cannot get out. But if the fisherman wants, he can get him out immediately and throw in the water. And he gets life again. Similarly, if we surrender to Krishna, he can get out immediately. And he says, Aham tva sarva pape bhavmukha shami masucha. You simply surrender. The fisherman is saying, phat, phat, phat. But if the fish surrenders, he wants to surrender, but he does not know the language. Therefore, he remains within the network. But if the fisherman lies, he can take it out and throw it in the water. Similarly, if we surrender to Krishna, for the surrendering process, this human life is meant. In other life, the fish cannot, but I can. That is the difference between the life of the fish and my life. The fish entangled in the network. He has no power. He is doomed.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Hare Rama, Rama Rama.